It's about a dream, and I want to bring that dream to you. For years, we've been waiting for this hoverboard, and now we finally created it. A hoverboard is a magnetically levitating skateboard that hovers in the air. It's not just about the hoverboard, but it's about the dream it represents. For me, I was growing up in the 90s, and my biggest dream was to have a hoverboard. But that dream never came true, so I decided to make one myself.
The best days were skateboarding to school. Wouldn't it be nice not to have wheels? It floats in the air. You can't ride on it. It's a levitating sculpture meant to symbolize the future, a future of possibilities. As a skater, I always thought about that sensation of floating free in the air. It's that moment of suspension where everything is just quiet. That moment of freedom is expanded infinitely through time. That's what the hoverboard is about. It's about capturing that moment of freedom. Life can put you down, you know, but we gotta rise up. I wanna remind you that you can achieve your dreams too.
I really wanna make this hoverboard a reality, but I need your help to do it.
We've created prototypes. We're ready to start the manufacturing of them. There's been a lot of hoaxes about hoverboards, and that really got me more interested in actually making one. This hoverboard actually exists, and you can experience it in your home or studio. It really hovers in the air, and it's magic. So join us on this journey as we make this magic a reality.